Hello, I'm Jay Bowman, Managing Director of Research and Analytics at FMI, and I want to thank you for your interest in this, our third quarter forecast for 2019. As we find ourselves now three quarters into the year, the picture for 2019 is coming into better focus. As such, we've actually revised our spending forecast down somewhat, still positive, but only about a 0.5% increase. And when you look at the spending, this equates to really just about $5 billion more. As we look longer term, total construction spending in the U.S. should grow at a rate of about 2.5% to 3.5%. As we turn our attention now to construction spending at the sector level, essentially we can see that residential construction, non-residential building construction, and non-building construction still are all within sort of that range of, say, 2% to 3% to 4%. Residential construction spending, the downward revision was mainly in the single family, which is down 5% for 2019 compared to up 7% just the year before. Non-residential buildings sort of follow suit in a sense, but still at a little bit healthier clip. And then as we move forward, non-building structures at 4% will actually lead most of the sectors of construction spending. With further detail now at the segment level and looking more broad term over the next 5 years, again, transportation and water supply and sewage and waste disposal lead most segments in terms of construction spending. This is largely a factor of many multi-billion dollar projects in the aviation and transit system, which we see in areas like Los Angeles, Chicago, New York, and other places. And then from a water supplies perspective, just the capacity constraints that we're starting to reach in many areas and the triggering of EPA rules to begin to build new water supply. Thank you again for your interest in this, our third quarter forecast for 2019. You can get more details on these segments, including annual forecasts at the regional level and other trends, by downloading the full report at our website at www.fminet.com. I also encourage you to speak with one of our consultants or investment bankers about how these trends and this demand outlook may impact your own organization.